They are against all those who are not same them, like them.
If a person doesn't think like they think, they're the enemy.
But the Christians are clear, they are not same them. For that they killed them, or they destroyed their church, and particularly the cross.
The cross.
The cross.
Have many people fled?
From Aleppo, and maybe from Damascus, from Homs.
We hear a lot right now about what's happening in Iraq and in other parts of Syria with the Islamic State.
The problem is against all Christians and all Syrians who are not fundamentalists. They try to do from this area and with Iraq one state, one fundamentalist state.
And Christians are being told they have to convert to Islam or get out.
There are four possibilities for Christians. Or pay the tax, or leave the territory, or become Muslim, or died.
Bishop Mansour, what can Catholics here in the United States do?
I can tell you what we're doing. So we asked him to come here to America. We brought him to different parishes, different aid agencies, from Kanewa to Aid to the Church in Need, also to Cardinal Dolan, to Bishop DiMarzio, and to Net TV, just to get the word out. There are many ways that we can help him do his humanitarian work, his pastoral work. We'll send him back with some financial support so that he can reach out. He wants his people to be able to have a goat or a cow or some chickens, or be able to farm the land, or to have a loan to buy a sewing machine, or to a loan to work with their hands in to stay there. And people of America can help financially with prayer, reaching out, understanding the situation, political advocacy, which is something that Bishop DiMarzio has done, and the other bishops.
What would we like the American government to do?
To be careful, stop exporting arms, and to be careful, these people have no good in them. How can someone go in and kill a Jesuit priest who is bringing Muslims and Christians together in Homs, and is taking care of 30 handicapped children and adults himself, and someone can go in and just shoot him in the head? Had probably never changed a diaper, probably never cared for an elderly citizen. This is evil. We have to be careful not to arm such creatures.
When you go back to Syria,
what
do you hope to find there?
The peace.
Inshallah.
The peace,
Inshallah.
And only the peace.